Bagi tahun 2015, kita terdapat jumlah kes yang kebankrupan ialah 18,457. Manakala pada tahun 2016 ialah 19,588. Tahun 2017 ialah 18,227. Tahun 2018 ialah 16,482.
Liew was responding to a question by Pakatan Harapan's Puncak Borneo Member of Parliament, Willy Mongin, during the minister's question. Commenting further, Liew said the government is working on various measures to reduce cases of bankruptcy in the country, including outreach program organized by the Insolvency Department to increase awareness on bankruptcy issues. In addition, he said the government, through Bank Negara Malaysia's Credit Counselling and Debt Management Agency, has also organised programs involving financial planning to address financial management issues at the pre-bankruptcy stage.